We're here on South Main Street in Duncan. This is where that dash cam video showed what happened before and after that deadly police shooting.
Get out the car! Get out the car!
A chaotic moment just after Duncan police officer Terry Lane shot Rebecca Oliver while she was behind the wheel of his patrol car. After this incident, attorney Ryan Langley represented Oliver's family and settled the wrongful death lawsuit for $700,000.
No amount of money is going to bring Rebecca Lynn Oliver back to her children.
News 4 is one of the first in the upstate to get a look at this dash cam video recorded on March 4th, 2014. Officer Lane parked his patrol car on South Main Street while responding to a disturbance. Here he is now in the view of the camera, shortly after Lane got into an altercation with a male suspect. Several seconds later, Rebecca Oliver, the woman who got shot, appeared in the video. You can see her go toward the driver's side of the patrol car. Three shots were fired. Lane reported the shooting to dispatch, then yelled more commands to Oliver.
Get out the car!
No, I'm in park! In park, I got three kids!
The car moved one last time, and Lane fired a single shot. Oliver died from a gunshot wound to the chest. The police chief said Officer Lane fired the gun because he feared for his life. Lane did not face any criminal charges. The law firm representing Oliver's family also settled another case earlier this year where an upstate police officer shot and killed someone who was in a car. At 6 o'clock, more on how the attorney is hoping lawsuits like this could help influence police policies. Corey Davis, WYFF News 4 in Duncan.